Seneca, in a city amidst the towering skyscrapers and the hum of modern life, lived a young professional named Alex.